Hi all, I'm Srivarsha from Cambridge School, Grade 6, Section A.
Using any web browser and start a new project. Our project's name is Basic Calculator. We have to remember that in between the name there should be no space or any special characters. Now we have to open this. This will display our designer's interface. We have to add two text boxes for displaying the numbers. And add one label for intimating the user that they have to click the below button for the result. We have to add four buttons. One is for addition, another one is for subtraction, another one is for multiplication, and the other one is for division. We have to add another text box for displaying the result. So now we have to modify our designer's interface using a designer's interface. Now I'll show you how to upload an image in the place of button. You have to choose a file from your computer. Now I have choose addition symbol and we have to click OK. Now we have to adjust the size of the button using height and width in the property section. So we have to do the same for all the four buttons. Designer's interface. Now let's go to the logic of the app. So let's see the logic of the addition button. So when addition button is clicked, it has to add the text in the text box 1 and the text box 2. So let's see what we have to do for it. So when addition button is clicked, it has to change the text box 3 text to 3 text 2. Again we have to go to the math. We have to click this doc and paste it over here. We have to go to text box 1 and set text box 1 text 2. Yes, it is here. Now let's go to the text box 2. Again here we have to take the text box 2 text 2. Now we have to do the same even for subtraction button. So when subtraction button is clicked, it has to set the text in the text box 3 to text 2. Again we have to go to the math and click this block and paste it over here. We have to go to text box 1 and click on text. We have to do the same for all the blocks. Now I have finished the logic of our app. Now I have to choose the mobile app. Now I have to scan this code. Yes, now our app will be installed. Let us look for the working of our app.
Now I'll show you the working of my calculator. Yes. The first number will enter it as 49. The second number, I'm going to enter it as 7. So when we add these two, the answer should be showing as 56. Is it correct? Yes, it is. So when we subtract it, the answer should be 42. Is it correct? Yes. when we multiply it, the answer should be 343. It is correct. And when we divide it, the answer should be 7. Is it correct? Yes, our calculator is working. Now just go and build yours and try yours. Bye-bye. Thank you so much. And this is how we built our basic calculator. Thanks for watching.